alphabet J. Okay. Look here how to write alphabet J. Make one sleeping line and make one standing line and make one slanting line. It is alphabet J. There are so many objects related to alphabet J. Our first object is J for jug. J for jug. Jug mein hum kya rakhte hain? Water rakhte hain. And the second object is J for joker. Hum circus mein jaate hain na? Circus mein kyun jaate hain? Kyunki wahan pe joker hota hai. Joker ko dekhne jaate hain sab. J for joker. Third object is jellyfish. Jellyfish कहाँ रहती है? Water में रहती है, sea में रहती है. Okay? J for jellyfish. And the last object is J for jam. आप सब bread jam खाते होंगे. मुझे पता है सब बच्चों को bread jam खाना बहुत पसंद होता है. आप सब bread में jam लगा के खाते हैं.